Rebel. Their name is PJ Harvey. Let's go. Mama told me.
Yeah. Hey guys, and we're on our way to the tower here. And first things first, I got the Raze Lighter sword. It's awesome. I haven't upgraded it yet. I just got it last night. But I also am heading to the tower for another reason. You'll see in a second. I'm actually really excited to get this. I did the whole quest line, even though I want to. If this works, this will be fine. Okay. Gunsmith, I think you know what I'm saying. Okay, wait. I need to click this button here. And boom. Boom. Okay. Gunsmith! Hello there, sir. What do you have for me?
Nothing like a new gun in the morning.
Oh, did my glitch not work? I don't think my glitch worked, because if so, it should have given me this quest twice. Honestly, I had a completely different idea what was going to happen. You guys probably all know what this is. You probably all got it yourselves. But I haven't got it yet, because I didn't even know that this was going to pop up. Takes less time to leave the tower than does to join it. That's for sure. It doesn't say exactly what I need to do, but I guess just defeat. Oh, we're actually gonna search for people? That's actually really good, because I'm glad. Oh, load, I don't need failure. Okay, thank you. Okay. Investigate Vault RAS2 and find the source of the strange signal. Oh, so I don't even have to complete the whole thing. That's good. Even if I don't get anybody, I can probably do it myself. Cause of the sword! Well, as you can see, I'm up to 303 light. Actually, the last time I did the raid was the last time I had done the raid, I think. Wait, no, I did the raid one time since then. Tuesday of this week, I think. Yeah, it was Tuesday. And I'm recording this on Friday, the 9th? Yeah, I think it's the 9th. But, anyway, let's find out what the
hell. Guardians, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast,
on this channel?
Near the Cosmodrome.
Nor on the channel at all?
That's Rasputin, like the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame
so
to lose him.
I mean, the fans of ballet, there's so many of those, but ballet fans, fans that have ballet on them, when you do this, it actually makes ballet sound. I mean, there's so few of those left, Guardian. Oh, flip! Get a nip, snip! Why do I have a feeling that these guys have no idea what they're doing? I don't know exactly what I do this shot, but I will make myself look really bad. But hopefully I don't look like a douche. I'm missing.
Военный спутник запущен. Коды доступа внутри.
I'm recording.
Rasputin's dropping a war sat from orbit. It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
All is far. What the hell is this thing? Ow. And oh, my connection is horrible again. That just how I want it. fight me and I'll leave it right here.
As I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
Armengrams. I do. I need 310s. I only have 294 currently. Buttload probably. Let me see. Buttload is right. 107. Yeah, I mean, I found gauntlets that are better than them, that are blue. And then I just put them into those, and I became 294, and I'm like, booyah, son. I wanted to sleep with Sammy, like, collecting all of the weapons that are exotic. I ain't collecting all the legendaries. It's a stimulant that sleeps all the time. That's what a sleep stimulant is.
We've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
What? That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call.
3 helmets into that.
There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
You put in a 302 310 to get that.
Rasputin's dropping a WarSat recorder. It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Oh, that? Yeah, it is. Yep. That's a glitch that they need to fix. A glitch. Yeah, if you look at this, then you'll see that I have the new Xbox One thing, Xbox One Microsoft 10, and it's glitchy as all that. They have some big problems. For instance, a lot of the time, whenever I try to do this, it freezes, and it will freeze on the game, and it will not go to full. I mean, you can play with it. Oh my god! You guys are dicks! You realize that somebody has to be standing on that, right? Otherwise we lose? You are? You're underneath it? Oh my god. Oh yeah, that happened. And I couldn't make that push live one time.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
Oh dear God, the dragons. They're everywhere. Oh my God, they're everywhere. Shoot them all. Literally, they're like freaking hundreds of dragons. Oh my God! There's so many dragons! Oh my God! If you haven't looked at it, I don't think we can beat this part. Where the fuzzy is? This also is my showcase of this Xbox One, Microsoft One, Microsoft 10, not Microsoft One. I don't have Microsoft One, which is technically 95. I mean, the way Microsoft does it, naming their game consoles Xbox One and such, after having Xbox... No, that's not Xbox One! The original Xbox isn't Xbox One! No! Xbox One's Xbox One, and the original Xbox is just the first Xbox One! Exotic sword was easier than that. Are you? No, you're not. Well, now you're teleporting here anyway. I'm going. I can't see myself. Oh no. I know, right? They're like, I should be one-shotting them with this gun, but I'm doing no damage. This is if I was like a level 20 against them. Oh my God, like three of them. Wait, I'm gonna check the modifiers. Correct items. Dude, the thing doesn't do that. Heavily shielded and highly aggressive enemies. No, epic is not. I know it's epic, but it shouldn't be this difficult. The Nightfall's easier than this when you're not using the right kind of weapon. Oh God, I'm in 3/4 with my grenade.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to attacks might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Hopefully we don't actually have to kill the boss, because that would be just way too much. We have to? That's fine. My mission says I don't even have to kill the boss. It just says find the secret. Hey. Yeah. And the source of the strange signal. I don't know what the source is, but... Dodging electricity! I dodge electricity! I dodge electricity! And get myself killed. I think I was more looking for I'm getting myself killed than I'm dodging. I don't like him. coming from? The freaking shanks are coming from the ceiling, and the ceiling has no hole in it for the shanks to come from. That is not a hole. That is not a hole. So where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? What? Yeah, these shanks have no idea what the lava is. I'm too good. I'm just too good at dodging attacks and being a coward. I'm too good at being a coward. I mean, why are there so many scratches on this? Bunker War 4. Wait, what does it say? The quest says Raz 2.
Rasputin's genuinely worried. I think they're trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats.
I guess we do have to kill them.
That would be bad.
Okay, here we go. Don't worry, the enemies aren't going to spawn in yet. They shouldn't. Oh, no, they are. Oh yeah, the ghost says. Yep, you are a hunchback. Dark Saber! Saber, die!
That shank's been modified by the system. Let's take it out.
Everyone's like, friend. We're going to the tower. Oh, yeah. I just punch you, and it's just like, silent. But punched. Open up, Grand Menu. This sucks. I will see what this legendary engram holds. And again. Bunker perimeter defenses have repeatedly failed. Calling new mechanism Ikalos. Purpose: enable guardians to secure key positions and other goals relevant to Midnight Exegent. Actually, this sleeper simulant could literally just be a bigger gun, but this is just, the sleeper simulant is just the first part. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? Oh, yeah, a triple barrel shotgun would be fun. Sunbreaker. Agility's high on that. We need a shotgun that shoots rockets, Bungie. Shotgun that shoots rockets. Even if it just shoots a bunch of little rockets, it has to shoot rockets. I want to go up to a boss and the boss actually run from me because I have such an awesome looking shotgun. Make it happen, Bungie. I know you're watching this. Hopefully you're... Nope, you're not watching this video. Who cares? Do it anyway.
Yes.
Yay. Horrible gauntlets, probably. Let's see. 273. Legendary marked. I will. Okay, let's see here.
Good time to come.
I'm at 303, I think.
Okay. Watch yourself.
I gotta sleep a simulant.
Deep in the temple's dwellings.
Tally calculated and submitted.
Now. Hello, sir. I just guessed you were down here. Let's see what you give me, sir.
Guardian.
No. Me no get legacy engram. Me too cool for legacy engram. That exotic's even worse than the ones I used to get. 280? Why is it not 290? Okay. The exotic helmets that he has are all 280. Yeah. They were 290 last week.
I thought. It.
I'm gonna buy 3 exotic engrams. And then see what I get.
Good to see you here.
If I get 3 good things, then that'd be great. You've got Even if I get some exotics for my other characters. Yeah, as long as they're 310.
Action. We need
No address. Windows 10. You get a -9 because you skipped 9. I got the no backup plans. Ruin Wings and Demolition Fist. Let's see what I got on it. And 290, 310 Ruin Wings, and 310 backup plans. Dude, those are good. Those are freaking good. Even though I got Immolation Fist again, which I'm going to delete. Unless, no, I don't like, I don't care about that. No, goodbye, Immolation Fist. Hello, Exotic Shark. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my nighttime girl. I don't know. Increased duration of force barrier. Improved disintegrate. That looks so cool on my arm. It looks so cool on my arm. Yeah, I'm gonna go and buy it. I'll probably the helmet just so that I can have it because I want to collect them. I want to have all the exotics in the game.
The 9 show you these.
Okay. I'll get this. No. I'll get the Knucklehead radar. No. Claws of Ahamkara. Oh, I don't have enough strange coins now. Eh, who cares?
I understood my mission.
Let's see here. Yay, I have all the year 2 gauntlets. Half the year 2 helmets. And none of the year 2 body armor class items or year 2... wait, what? None of the year 2 class items or the year 2 class items. Of them... I own it. Ricard's Discovery. I bought it. But I bought it! Wait, the ACD slash... Oh, feedback fence? I never got that one before, apparently. I had those, I thought. I had the chest of Alpaloopy. I don't know. They didn't count them, because even though I owned them, they didn't show up.
Welcome, welcome, welcome,
hey.
I'll keep that. Good point, actually, too, because I have nothing else to show, and currently, that's it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and weird ending. See you guys next time.